voice than Jeff. Well, he wasn't a guitarist, but Jeff was. He played a 12 string though, and it was amazing sound, and he had a great lead guitarist with him. And he had this voice to die for. He was a baritone, and he reached up to the sky. It just didn't end. He could sing like nobody else. But he died over heroin overdose. Managed 9 albums before he died, and he's released at least that many since he died. Outtakes and live albums and so on. Jeff only managed 1 album, and he lived to 35. So I think he's probably released 30 or so after his death. Anyway, the thing is, Tim wrote these great songs. And he's not around to sing them, and neither is Jeff, so we have to do our best. This is Phantasmagoria in 2. From his second album, there's an even better take on Dream Letter, which has got to be his best album, a posthumous release of his 1968 debut in London.